It's very rewarding to take an idea and then see it at the end finished. I am William Branson III. I'm a portrait artist and I'm located in Durham, North Carolina. I always had a passion for art. Photography was introduced to me by my father-in-law, who worked for the CIA in Vietnam. Photography was a hobby of mine when I was in high school. It was how I earned my beer money when I was in college. My grandmother painted, had a studio in the home, and she did still life. And so that's where I learned to paint. Left school, ended up starting a portrait studio, grew from there. I'm listening to the different stories from the father, from the mother, whether I'm doing just an individual portrait of the child or whether it's a family portrait. I'm taking all of their ideas and blending it and bringing it in together. After meeting with the clients, coming up with the idea, shooting everything, then I work with the clients going through picking and choosing the different elements, the different people, the best head, this arm. I compose, build the entire image, and then for me, I usually will sketch it out, add other elements that maybe I didn't photograph at the time, and into it, looking for the depth that I want to give to the final design and composition. And then from there, paint the portrait. There's an insane amount of hours that go in to creating a piece. It's usually about 6 months. And no, I'm not working on just their portrait during that 6 month period, but there's a lot of back and forth. It's more about creating the piece of work for the client, not for me. They're the one that needs to be satisfied. Usually we have an unveiling in the gallery, and it's incredible to watch fathers cry. You know, when you unveil the piece, is very heartwarming, knowing that you did an incredible job. So it's, you know, it's more like getting the men to cry. The moms, you know, they're always crying, but it's getting the men to shed a tear is tough to do, but it's always rewarding. Don't see challenges, I see incredible opportunities to take a family's dream or vision that they have and bring it to reality, to one idea that satisfies everybody's desires.